Hello, Beauty News family. Welcome to this week's episode of the Makeup Breakup. This is a series where we destroy makeup. We do this both for fun and to potentially learn something about the product that we are destroying. We upload a new video every Wednesday, so don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. So in this week's episode, we want to test something out. Now, these are NYX Above and Beyond Full Coverage Concealers. These are in the color correcting shade. So we've got a yellow, we've got a green, and then we've got a salmon color. Now, when I was trained with makeup, learning how to apply it, we were taught that color correcting is a targeted thing. So you would use green for like redness. Under the eyes, you would use salmon color, and yellow is great for fixing up dark spots. Now, in today's market, we see a lot of sort of multicolored color correcting products that are all different colors in one pan or in one tube, lots of primers, powders, things like that. And we personally feel that it defeats the purpose of color correcting. And we want to show you what happens when you mix all of these shades together and then what's basically going on your face.
All right, so you might be able to see these are actually sealed, which is great because you know it's been tampered with if you open it and it doesn't have this protective plastic on top.
It also means that it doesn't dry out if you haven't opened it for a while.
Yeah, good point. Get out of town.
Yes!
Oh, pro heart. Eat your heart out. Oh, I love it. So the next step is essentially to mix these together and show you guys what color you end up with when you mix multiple color correcting shades together. So things like the Stila primer.
Guerlain Meteorites.
Yeah. Stila also have a powder color corrector, if I remember correctly, and the Too Faced Candy Johnson Banana Pressed powder has color correcting particles in it.
There's also a Physicians Formula one.
There's heaps on the market.
So essentially, in conclusion, this is what you're getting.
This is what you're getting, folks. Essentially, all it's doing is sort of adding a grey cast to the skin. So there you have it, guys. If you want to know what your all-in-one color correcting products look like, so something that brightens, again, brightens but dark spots and fixes your redness, that's what it looks like. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this very quick episode of the Makeup Breakup and potentially learnt something. We will see you in the next one, so don't forget to subscribe.